day had just begun. Where the eagle glides ascending, there's an ancient river bending through the timeless gorge of changes, where sleeplessness awaits. I searched out my companions, they were lost in crystal canyons, when the aimless blade of science chopped the pearly gates. Was then I knew that I'd had enough, burned my credit card for fuel, headed out to where the pavement turns to sand. With a one-way ticket to the land of truth and my suitcase in my hand, how I lost my friends I still don't understand. They had the best protection, they were poisoned with selection, there was nothing that they needed, they had nothing left to find. They were rock formations, they were lost in rock formations, all became park bench mutations, in the sidewalks and in the station, they were waiting. Left them there, they were just dead weight to me. Better down the road without that load. Brought back the time when I was 8 or 9, I was watching my mama's TV. It was that great Grand Canyon rescue episode. The vulture glides descending on an ancient highway bending through libraries and museums, galaxies and stars, down the windy halls of friendship to the rose clip by the bullwhip. The motel of lost companions waits with heated pool and air-conditioned bar. But me, I'm not stopping there, got my own row left to hold. Just another line in the field of time. When the thrashers come and I'm stuck in the sun, like the dinosaurs enshrined, then I'll know the time has come to give what's mine.